Shade Cymbal. It's a Carmine Appice Shade Cymbal that I've been playing since 1992. And I founded it with a guy in North Carolina, I think. I think it's North Carolina. He built it because a guitar player used to come over and bang his brand new Sabians with a guitar neck. So he built this and said, bang this instead. This is actually made in a lampshade factory. They made brass lampshades, and this was one of them. And when I heard it, I couldn't believe the sound of it. It sounded tremendous, you know. So we made these up for at Sabian. He made 100 of them, and then we stamped them, and we sent them out to the exhaust, and everyone loved them. But unfortunately, Sabian couldn't put them on the market due to all the financial splits of, you know, this guy, and they couldn't manufacture it. He had to make them and give them to Sabian, and they had to distribute it, and then it was just a financial nightmare, so it never happened. But now Sabian does make them, but they still can't release it because they have too much product. So what they're going to do is they're going to make it, and actually ddrum is going to distribute it. So it's going to be out with ddrum. If anyone's interested in these, John's going to have the information on these. It has its own sound. Nothing sounds like this, you know?
Like a China and splash kind of.
It's sort of like a China and a splash. It's a good idea. You know? But it's what I like about it is, how about you? When I hit that, I can hear my ears crackle. It's so loud, you know? You definitely hit it softly. You hit it with a mallet, which I don't.
Yeah.
You know? With a mallet, it spreads out a lot more. Fast, you know, build up and fast attack, you know, and fast decay, really big. So that's going to be the ddrum sliding new accessories problem. They have the, you're going to have this and the cowbell, the mountain porky line cowbell for Mississippi Queen. That's their two products, right?
Yeah.
You see that?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. So, you know. Get to it, and it's like the focal point of all this. You have an 18 here, a 20 here, and a 18 China here, another China here, and then this. So you go like, ga, ga, da, 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 boom, boom. Yeah. So it's all around the kit, and the focal's right on this thing in the middle. And you do these things with them, great. Aggressive. Yeah. You do a fill with that thing, it's like, that's a fill, you know?